off to Botany. Oh, it's spooky in here. Looks nicer in here, though. Okay. Let's check this one out. I tried. Look at those messages in between.
All right.
The other one said innocent.
Yay or nay? Obviously, we're on board.
I'm in.
Me too.
Okay.
All right. Well, we non-essential personnel need to figure out how to do everything we can to set this mission up for success, then get the hell out of your way as quickly as possible. Time is oxygen, people. Great.
I can't believe everybody...
All right, let's check out her thing first. From Evie St. James, urgent, all hands meeting right now. See subject, I'm in Botany already, get here. Message with Sarah. So we don't have the warning of like how much time is left. This is 3 days ago though. That warning showed up 2 days. Sarah says, standard practice is don't use cryo for any longer than absolutely necessary. Evie says, that's not what I asked. Right, sorry. 72 hours without serious risk of brain damage? Past that and you're really pushing it. Evie says, how much oxygen? Can't see the rest. Sarah says, I mean hardly any at all. Wait, where are you going with this? Hmm. That's what, where her thought processes were going there. That's that. Message with Natalie. She said, Evie says, uh-huh. Natalie says, but Bert says we could do her part in the time we have if she doesn't sleep, and garbled, and I need to write up a serious layer of interpreter code for us to pilot it from the inside, but blah blah, it's going to be tight. Evie says, and if you had more than 48 hours to work with? Natalie says, every little bit would help. Okay, okay, hold on, checking something. That's why, well, they were giving her more... They're not going to be using the air, so they're going to have more air to work with to solve the issue. Message with Roberta. Roberta says, but what if we weren't sending it down to get supplies? What if we're sending ourselves down? Evie says, in the delivery drone? Yes, with some modifications. The bigger issue would be its lack of life support. Something salvaged from around Tacoma, we could rig up oxygen, pressure, climate control, blah blah, drone down to Luna and get home from there. If we're not confident in VT making it up here before O2 runs out, and we can't call for a pickup, getting down to Luna is our only real hope. Evie says, okay, sit tight, good idea, thanks Bert. Roberta Williams, so funny. Alright, that's all. It's all chats.
I can't believe everybody went along with this.
I'll head downstairs and get started on it.
Oh my god.
Okay.
So now we actually have to build
Hey,
this
Andrew.
Thing. Clive.
Andrew.
You wanna talk?
Sure, Evie.
Are you okay?
Evie. I'll follow them for now.
Hey, Evie. Hey, I know you're all, like, gung-ho to help us out and everything, but I did the math. If we could get this done in, like, 48 hours, not 72...
Could the rest of us wait longer to go in?
Exactly.
Listen, ladies, I get it. You're trying to do right by us, but every minute we wait to go in is a minute you don't have to get this thing flying. And knowing what we know about VT, we've got to give you every chance we can to succeed.
So there's no way we can convince you?
We made a plan. Now we just need to hold up our end of the bargain.
Then I guess we should stop wasting time and get to work.
This is gonna be good, Evie. You just wait. Ride of your life.
In more ways than one.
Sounds great.
I didn't think things would end like this. Did you?
What do you mean, end?
Come on, Clive.
What?
You really think they can turn that thing into a passenger vehicle in 2 days? We might as well hold our breath and just try dog paddling over there. Listen, it's okay. We know it's not safe working up here. We just don't think about it a lot, but here we are. And we knew it all along.
Drawing pencil.
But VT could...
VT's not fucking coming, Clive! VT's not fucking coming. You think sending a crew up here...
His body language.
...just to check on things is worth it to them? Dollars and cents, Clive. You know what one of those fuckers said to me one time? If it doesn't make dollars, it doesn't make sense. Them sending a crew up in time, it just doesn't make sense.
So you're just giving up then?
You're expendable.
No. We're doing what we said we'd do. Bert and Nat, they are our only shot and we have got to take it.
Pine soil.
But I can also be realistic then.
Evie. I don't want to be realistic with you.
Okay. I didn't know they were involved there.
Well, time to go make final preparations, then.
But not too finally.
So that's why they both went in together.
I'm picturing it. The day we'll be walking together. Like this. The gravity, it won't be artificial. I mean, isn't it strange? We've never felt the Earth's pull together. One day.
One day.
That's cute.
Oh, Evie. Do you think you could get everyone to medical? I want to make sure they've got the best shot at waking back up once they do go in.
All right. How about this? Let's give folks a little time to regroup. But why don't Clive and I follow you over there right now and get ours done? No time like the present.
Lead the way.
Okay, Evie, Hello?
Poor Andrew. He seems so alone, doesn't he, all the time? Irrigation is down that way. So I guess I'm going to restart and follow other people.
Yay or nay?
Obviously, we're on board.
I'm in.
Me too. And to set this mission up for success. Time is oxygen, people. Break.
I can't believe everybody went along with this.
I'll head downstairs.
I didn't expect them to either.
Oh my god. So now we actually have to build this thing.
Yeah, that was the whole point. Hold on, I need to ask Evie something. Evie! Hey,
no,
Evie!
I'm not.
Hey, I know you're like gung-ho to help us out and everything, but I did the math. If we could get this done in like 48 hours, not 72.
Could do right by us, but every minute we wait to go in is a minute you don't. We've got to give you every chance we can to succeed.
This is the longest one, too.
Then, get to work.
This is gonna be good, Evie. You just wait. Ride of your life.
More ways than one. Okay, where do we start?
Start? I got things started as soon as this all went down. I'll show you what I got lined up. To the workshops!
I can't follow them out there, then it ends.
Oh my god.
I didn't expect them to either.
Oh my god.
Okay.
So now we actually have to build
this
thing.
Hey, Andrew.
Clive.
Andrew.
Wanna talk?
Yeah. Time is oxygen, people.
So I'll hang out with these two now.
Great.
I'll head downstairs and get started on something.
Oh my god.
Okay.
So now we actually have to...
Hey, Andrew. Andrew.
Wanna talk?
Yeah.
Sure.
Hey, are you okay?
Evie! Hey!
Nope, I'm not.
Okay.
Wait. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Oh, passcode? I can't get there. I can't see what they were talking about. They do come back out, though, so... At least one of them does. Don't they?
How about this? Let's give folks a little time to recoup.
Hello? Okay, Evie, I...
Comes out alone.
Hello? Guess I'll catch up with you all later then.
Hmm. Poor guy. Plant the waters and be healthy and happy. Did I say plant the waters? Oh, it's time for me to go to bed. It really is. Tea garden. Let's check out tea garden. Oh, this is where they came in. This is a tea garden. Okay. Oh, there was something here I wanted to look at, but they were busy talking. And it's just a Phalaenopsis hybrid. Alright, and of course potting soil we got there. Very nice. All purpose. Yes. Food supply. Cool. Foodstuffs. So yeah. Supply level. Oh, chicken? Fish? Or eel? I guess fish? That's a weird looking fish. I don't know. Cow? Okay, beef. And more beef. So this is our food stores. They clone this stuff or copy and clone it. Hmm. I can't mess with any of these things. I'd like to, but I can't. Does this play anything? If I hear voices.
I naturally come upon a path.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out.
Close. This is the same...
Odin, I'm freaking out.
She comes up... Oh, she comes back up out of there. Why didn't I see her come back out? I guess it was too fast. Because I was sitting down there, fast-forwarding. So she comes back out, she starts freaking out. You can't freak out, you're the doctor. You have to take care of everybody. She's hyperventilating.
Odin, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. I did already.
Wind rustles green tall grass. Your skirt billows gently.
Huh.
Warm sun caresses your back.
Yes.
Anxiety,
you begin
right?
Begin walking forward. The grass is cool. Your feet parted with each step. Do you see what is in front of you?
This? That's what she tries to imagine? That's it? That's all we have to look at. Alright. Oh, that restarts. Wait.
As I step through the grass, I naturally come upon a path.
Yes.
The dirt of the path is soft on the soles of my feet. I don't know what's going to happen to us, Odin.
Sarah.
No, that's right. Someone had anxiety meds. I'm not sure if it was her or not. I think it was.
I am striding forward confidently upon my appointed path. Wherever it takes me is where I am meant to be. I am striding confidently on my appointed path.
Sarah?
Yes, Odin?
Are you going to be all right?
I think so. Oh, Evie. Do you think you could get everyone to medical? I want to make sure they've got the best shot at waking back up once they do go in.
All right. How about this? Let's give folks a little time to regroup. But why don't Clive and I follow you over there right now and get ours done? No time like the present.
Lead the way.
Okay. Well, that leaves it. So I was in here. Botanist office. Welcome. Why, thank you. Oh, for privacy. Ventura's Technologies Policy Change Request Form. Specific requests with reasoning. I hereby request the following exception to Ventura's corporate policy. State your request and list the policy affecting your request. Policy, blah, 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 calendar official. I request an official corporate day of mourning to be constituted on September 15th of each year, memorializing the Tibetan Genocide of 2052. The reason for my request is, state your reason for the policy change request, my family and thousands of others were indelibly sundered in this horrific ethnic cleansing event. My parents and I escaped Tibet as refugees. My grandmother, like so many others, was not so lucky. Hard to read that handwriting. Her memory spurs me to make this request once more. Days of memorial like this one are crucial to ensuring that the memory of the people and traditions lost in the terrible aren't something... Amazon University. Put back, and it goes in there. That's interesting. Someone here? Workstation. He likes these snack cups. I guess you eat them with chopsticks. Andrew and question mark. Grandmother? Grand Molar, professional art supplies, set of 7 artist drawing pencils. Oh, it opened up. And here are such pencils. Workstation. Ventura's belt, yeah, we've seen that. That's him. Andrew... Jigme Dagyab? Security rating pre-tech. AGR logistics certification okay. Biomaintenance certification okay. Citizenship DEC. Congratulations, Ventura's Bell property owner. Dear contractor in good standing, Dagyab. This message confirms completion of your requested currency conversion. Exclamation point. Loyalty has been removed from your account at a value of 154,155 SGD and applied to your Ventura's Belt employee investment plan pre-registration fee. You are now the proud owner of Orbital Bungalow 0182 in the Ventura's Belt. When facilities become operational later in 2088, you will make money every time a passenger rents out your Orbital Bungalow. Congratulations on this wise investment and welcome to the Ventura's family. Ventura's Bank, 1 Ventura's Way, Olympus Terrace, Base Tower, Singapore. That's why we have all this Singapore stuff. The Ventura's company is based in Singapore. To all station crew, beautiful orchids. Hi everyone, my orchids have been growing gloriously in Botany this winter, and they're ready to be propagated. If anyone would like a small orchid plant to brighten up their bunk, let me know. They do take a bit of care, but I'm happy to include instructions and answer any questions. Please write back if you'd like one. A. So, yeah, apparently... I think Sarah... he said was the only one who wanted one. And he was glad. Hmm. These are neat. O281? What does that mean? This office. That's it. This is a very tiny office, tell you that much. Unless, well, that's the botanist office, and this, that is what? Protein grows, oh. Wait. Oh, it goes around, got it, and this is it, okay, never mind. I guess I was looking at two different offices, and I'm like, wait, they look the same, but they're in different locations, but no. The tea garden, we've seen. Personal quarters. Yeah, and then we'll go down there. We'll have another little personal thing with him in here. So these are his personal quarters. What is he doing? Dancing? Playing golf?
Okay, Odin. Ready?
Not ready yet. Huh. Spitfire's Revenge? Oh, he's playing a... it's like he's playing a Wii game or something. P1. Player 1, Sarah. 1875 points. Player 2, Andrew. 250 points. Caution, incoming fire. His life is, yeah, 2 out of 3. Fouled. From ONN, the Orbital News Network, Ventura stock tumbles following failure of Orbital Workers' Safety Bill. Bill would have repealed the Human Oversight Accord, opening the door to ambitious Ventura's Belt project. Space travel and hospitality corporations like Ventura's are seeing their profits shrink as, blah 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 blah, enter the Ventura's Belt, a flock of 1,000 automated economy orbital bungalows arrayed around Earth. Full automation of orbital facilities is currently outlawed by the Human Oversight Accord, which requires, and I can't read that, Ventura's something, over 15 billion SGD into the development, manufacturing, and deployment of the bungalows themselves, and also into extensive lobbying, largely through sympathetic council member Douglas Chun, for repeal of something something. Council member Chun stepped down from his seat 3 months ago, leaving something. Today, as OSEP delegates voted against the something 418 to 132, leaving the Human Oversight Accord in place. Ventura's stock dropped to an all-time low following the OSEP vote and continuing public outrage from those who have prepaid for Ventura's Belt timeshare memberships. This has led to speculation that Sergio Venturi's position as CEO may be something of directors cannot be reached for comment. So he invested all this money into this stuff, whatever thousand amount of dollars, and yeah, I guess he prepaid it, and that's, he's losing that money. I'd be pissed. These guys are not doing well, huh? With their investments and their money and job opportunities. Okay. Family photo. Off-station message with Nicholas Dagab Figueroa. So, what's his name? Andrew? Andrew says, yes, I opened it. Nicholas says, and? I'm not sure I get it. Nicholas says, you need to pass them out to the rest of the clue, the crew, so they're not blinded by the glare off your damn shiny scalp. Nicholas! Ha ha ha, happy birthday, Dad. Were they hats? So I guess that's Andrew, that's Nicholas, and that's Andrew's husband. I forget the name. Yeah, done. Okay.
I'm gonna do it this time.